honey.
Yes, dear.
This backcountry ski lifestyle, it sure is rich.
Indeed it is.
Hey, what are you backcountry ski bums doing on my property? Take a hike. Hey, that dog better not have pooped on my yard.
Boy, it is so hard keeping up with the Joneses.
Tell me about it.
This is the last of our money. Don't go buy anything stupid.
Okay.
Just when I thought you couldn't be any dumber, you go and totally redeem yourself.
Yeah, here you go. Let's go backcountry skiing.
Let's.
Yes.
Bedtime.
You know what we should try out?
What?
Backcountry pillow skiing.
Like pillows like you're laying on?
Yeah, apparently. It's just like you're skiing on pillows.
Backcountry pillow skiing.
Backcountry pillow skiing. I can't wait to go backcountry heli skiing.
Yeah, backcountry heli skiing. It's a good thing we sold our house because I think we can finally afford backcountry heli skiing.
I think so. I think we're ready.
Again. Honey, all we ever need is backcountry.